We must turn the guilt we carry into action. Action on reconciliation. Action on our collective health and well-being. Action on climate change.
Our Earth is in danger from a warming Arctic to the increasing devastation of natural disasters.
Making sure our communities are safe, healthy, and inclusive. Yes, the decade got off to an incredibly difficult start, but this is the time to rebuild.